As the millennium turned, a bona fide body of work about factor investing had emerged within financial circles, but it had not yet taken flight with the general public. Why? We believe that, quite simply, the idea of factor investing flew in the face of investment practices that had been the foundation of leading financial firms for decades. For these leading investors to admit that factor investing might be a superior way of thinking would represent nothing less than a revocation of everything their firms were built on. But then came the financial crisis of 2008. Many books have been written about the true genesis of the crisis, but at its core, we learned a great deal about how risk was priced. We learned how important transparency truly is, and we learned just how human investors really are. This event marked a significant milestone in the shift towards factor-based thinking. We believe that some of the most significant work in this shift, from asset-based thinking to factor-based thinking, is being done at our firm, Gerstein Fisher. We work with the next generation of innovative thinkers, while continuing to partner with financial pioneers and icons. Today, we represent the epicenter of the factor investment world. By partnering with leading academic researchers around the world, we ground our factor-based strategies in what we believe to be the best information available anywhere in the world. Factor investing may be new to some, but it has been the bedrock of what we have been doing at Gerstein Fisher for over 20 years. Once you look at your money through a factor-based lens, you'll never look back again.